recently, and obviously made a really hat for City, even Bournemouth last week.
He set it for Rashford. He has ripped it in. And now Phil Foden and Adam Akers, and Foden is De Bruyne. Away by Varane, back by Rodri, and turned around the corner by Onana. Rodri. Foden. Oh, no, no!
Oh, my God.
No, no, no.
What has he just done?
Oh, what has he not? Foden. Foden! Oh, blimey! Blistering hit from Phil Foden. Down the lane. Alvarez. Foden seizes the day, seizes the derby day. Oh, Amrabat caught on it, and here is Haaland. He insists on his moment. United at the Etihad, Kelly, by 3 goals. Reece James, oh, that's a beauty and a very, very good reach by Edison. Erling Haaland slides City ahead with customary calm and absolute certainty.
Yeah, you never feel this man. He's more than a miss. It hasn't happened too often.
Goes Chelsea corner, Thiago Silva wide! Bright blue riposte! The grand old man! Phil Foden, oh! And James has got away from Guardiola, and Sterling scores! Champion has the City champion, and Haaland, oh, good block, Sanchez. Bernardo Silva, Akanji, champions all square, first half, and feed Alvarez, and Haaland smuggles City back in front, 90 seconds into the second half. And Rodri. And Doku! Palmer on the twist. It's Cole Palmer. Cole Palmer! And Conor Gallagher! Beaten out by Jackson! Three! Raheem Sterling. Mauro Gusto! Has cleared the crossbar.
Oh, you almost have it.
And belted it in for the champions by Rodri.
Yes!
Cole Palmer. City's boy is Chelsea's man.
I think he'll stand off and try and be patient.
Space now for Mateus Nunes, stopped by Pickford. Alvarez was just deflected wide. The ball back momentarily. McNeil is in. It's Jack Harrison. It's an Everton goal. 28 minutes of containment, and then Foden once more, driven in him, beats Pickford, and Manchester City equalise. All those passes. All those
title last week.
Fires Manchester City in front. He thumped it down the middle. Pickford dived away from it. Almost saved it with his feet.
On by Patterson.
Harrison. It's a Calvert-Lewin. Here's an opportunity for Bernardo Silva. And he sealed it. Breakdown in communications in the Everton defence. Pickford him. It's not been easy.
Doku can threaten. It's Jeremy Doku. Mario's behind it. A little uncertainly. That appeared to roll the Son.
And Son is on his way. And Son Heung-min has squeezed it in with Tottenham's first assault of the day.
Well, I said it's going to be fun, and it's just...
strung in by Alvarez. Haaland didn't make contact, but it was deflected in, and City have parity in a trice. It's Jeremy Doku who smashed it against the inside of the post, and it bounced out. Jeremy Doku, Julian Alvarez, still Foden, 2-1 City. Deliciously intricate. Alvarez. Alvarez! Again here with Alvarez and Haaland and Bernardo Silva. That's a magnificent save from Vicario. Giovanni Lo Celso! Smashing goal! An immaculate hit! And Spurs rampant, and Haaland's on it, and Grealish scores! He beats Johnson. Kulusevski off! Three each in the 90th minute!
Yourself, it could be life-saving.
Oh, and he almost got it past Flecken. Walker goes for one. And Flecken. Flecken towards Tony. And Tony cleverly leaves it. And Mope is in for Brentford and slots them away. Route one door. And away. Haaland. Saved by Flecken. And listen to that roar, almost as loud as Brentford's goal. With loads and loads of time, and there is seemingly no way past Flecken at the moment.
Is it going to be one of those matches where the keeper is the best player
made in the first half of a Premier League match? Oh, that's a loose header. It's Foden! It's the champions level right on the break. De Bruyne. There's the shift, the cross, the free header! Foden again! Manchester City again! Thomas Frank has his clipboard out, but I don't think it's going to be enough here. Foden! Foden on a hat-trick! What a hat-trick! What a player! Phil Foden!